Friends, in this lesson, we will talk about the use of a, an, and the. In English, we have the articles a, an, and the. And these articles are used to indicate a specific place, thing, etc. He is a boy. I ate an orange. Means, there are several boys and he is one of them. Similarly, I ate an orange means there are several oranges I ate one of them. But in Russian, there is no such distinction. There are no such articles. Of course, in English also, these articles are in singular nouns. They are not with plural nouns. But in Russian, these letters are not, articles are not there. A, the, or to be, these are not there. Here you will say, when we are using I am a boy, she is a girl, so she is a student. In that case, we are not using am, are, is, not at all. I am a student, it means in Russian, in English, it will be a sentence of four letters. I am a student. But in Russian, it will be just in two words. Ya student. Ya student. Ya student. It means it will not be, there will be not, no M, not A. Only I student. Ya student. So in written English also, in spoken English also. Like this, there is one more example. Tanya is a student. Tanya is a student. So in Russian, it will be translated to Tanya studentka. Tanya studentka. So, my dear friends, these conjugations like am, are, is, means they are not there, a is not there, the is not there. So, these distinctions are not there, whereas these distinctions are there particularly to just to specify, as already told, I am a boy. Or he is a boy. He is a boy means there are so many boys. He is one of them. Similarly, she ate an orange. She ate an orange means there were so many oranges and out of those she has eaten one orange. And in case there is written, I ate the orange. I ate the orange means it was the last orange or there was only one orange which I have already eaten. So that way it makes a distinction, but in Russian there is no such distinction. So these, at least you are relieved from this thing that you will have not to use these articles A, N or D. Simply it will be written subject and thereafter the position. I am a student. I am a student. So ya student. And Tanya is a student. Tanya studentka. Tanya studentka. So like this it will be used. So that way it's not something difficult in it. And just keep it in mind that in Russian there is no use of such